You. Ah, I thought they'd make the place more festive. Get your little tree too, if you like.
Jack and Darren always used to go and get a real tree every year. Darren said it wasn't Christmas without a real one. Now Darren's dead.
Yeah. I don't know how we're supposed to carry on. But carry on we must.
Oh, I meant to ask you, did Jack sing at Darren's funeral?
No. Why?
They made a pact one night. Darren made Jack promise to sing That's Life at his funeral if he died first. You know, because Jack thinks he sounds like Frank Sinatra.
Oh, he did. Yeah, that's right. It's just, it was at the pub, you know, after the service.
You don't talk much about the funeral.
That's because it upsets me. You know, a few more bits and bobs, and I think we could have this place looking lovely.
Who carried the coffin?
Did I not just say that it upsets me? Do you have any idea how hard this is for me? How terrible my life is now, and yet still I find time to come down here and look after you.
I'm sorry.
Give me a hug then. Good boy. Is everything okay?
I've just got a headache, that's all.
Come here. I'm not gonna hurt you, silly. Well, you don't feel warm. Probably just too much of that computer game.
Probably.
Try and get some sleep. It'll help. Okay. See you tomorrow.
Do you have to lock me in? I mean, it's not as if I'm gonna go anywhere. If you leave it open, I can get some fresh air. You know, to out my head. Just this once. I really don't feel well.
Sorry, Tom. It's for your own good.
Hey, Sienna, I feel really ill.
Sorry.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, I bought you some painkillers. Okay. First looks better there. Here you go. And Tom, it's nice to see you making an effort. This is your home now, right? May as well do it up. Don't know how long you're going to be here.